We're Life and Limb. This is our first show in 9 months because we hated each other for a little bit, but now we love each other again. So thanks for letting us.
Real quick, everyone here, round of applause for Kimberly for running the Democracy Center, Justin for putting out this comp, and Andrew running the comp. Those are the three most important things happening in punk rock right now. I don't care what anybody says. Also, everyone getting as close in as possible. We want to see your beautiful, shining faces. This is our first show in 9 months. We're Life and Limb. We're from Massachusetts. This set is for my best friend, Kelly.
you remember, I'm just going to pretend we all had the same shared experience. I've known you guys like fucking forever, so it feels okay. So you remember when you were like 14 or 15, I'm going somewhere with this. When you were like 14 or 15 and you heard like Os Rotten or Doom for the first time and your like naive little punk rock brain was like, oh fuck, the world's so awful. What's Nazi sympathy? And then like you get a little older and you're like, I don't know, alright, it's not that bad. And then you're 27 because you're me. And then Bullshit Tradition comes out and you're like, oh fuck, everything's that awful. It's really true. I think it's awesome. Like, a hardcore band nowadays makes me go like, oh fuck. Like most of these songs, the lyrics were me just being like, oh. Like not a whole lot more content than that. Like Bullshit Tradition, oh fuck, everything's awful, I'm horrible. That's great because you gotta have someone kicking you in the ass and that band kicks me in the ass, so thanks to them.
Thank you.
super on our game. That hiatus was like nothing. They're really tired. Don't do that. I can't see it on.
Don't even bother watching us, just go buy it right now. Alright, everybody, let's go. Thanks a lot, we're live to play.